qualified in Barcelona as third fastest. Didn't get into the medals, but she was right there.
So 40 years, and of course, with Megan Nay, you are the only Australian actually to have won a medal in this event. So she's a chance, I think, for a medal, don't you?
And it's 20 years ago, so I think it's time for Megan Nay to step up. It's if you listen to the heat and the semi-final coverage that we provided, it's been an interesting journey for Megan. She raced in the 2009 World Championships and she was in great form, received a phone call that her brother Amos had been killed in a car accident. Ironically and sadly, her father, who was an Olympian in 1972, Robert, died the same way in a car accident when she was just a child. So Megan, since 2009, has always wondered about how it could have been had she have raced, because she feels like she's in the form of her life there. I see her here again in the form of her life. So perhaps she can win a medal for Australia, and I would be very pleased to see that happen.
So what could Beisel or Anay do to upset Franklin here, or Zueva? How do you get her off her form? I'll ask you that in a moment, because they're coming out. Lizzy Simmons from Great Britain. She made the final 4 years ago. She's back again. It's a great performance. Just 21 years of age. Look at her. She went the wrong way, but she's right now.
Enjoying the crowd. Has the headphones off to try and soak in the atmosphere. She's 21 years of age, so really only a young girl. Great Britain has never won a medal in this event.
Here's Castella, France. The French have won one silver medal back in 2000 in Sydney in this event, but she's an outsider here, but she was eighth in the World Championships last year.
Here is Megan Nay. She trains with Michael Boll in Brisbane, Australia, and in the same training pool as Park Tae-won and Stephanie Rice. In fact, there's eight Australian Olympians in that squad. She's swimming very well in the first 100, which sets her up. She doesn't normally go out that fast.
Here's Elizabeth Beisel. She was second in the 400 individual medley very early on in this Olympic competition. Was also a finalist in this event as a 15-year-old 4 years ago.
And she finished second to Missy at the US Trials, and Franklin was incredible at the US Trials, going 205.1, leading the world rankings.
And here is the buzz woman, isn't she? Well, she's 17 years of age, Missy Franklin. She could become the first person at the London Olympics in swimming to get a third gold medal. That may change later tonight with Michael Phelps, but she'd be the first to get the three. Zueva, she's so consistent, isn't she? She was fourth in Beijing. She was fourth in the 100 back behind
Franklin. She's unlucky in that 100. She goes out fast in the 200, and over time, she has developed her 200 endurance in the second 100.
So, arguably the biggest story of the race, if she could get up, for sure. Kirsty Coventry, she won in 2004, won in 2008. A total of 7 Olympic medals for Zimbabwe at the Olympics.
Had a thrill at the start of the Olympics carrying the Zimbabwean flag.
And Sinead Russell, 19 years of age, won the Olympic trial in Canada.
Impressive performance for Sinead to make the final of the 200 backstroke, but I think the pace and the action is going to be in the centre of the court. I think Lizzie Simmons will be excited by the crowd and the opportunity, so she will probably be there at the 50 and the 100. But the strength of the Americans in the second 100. See Missy wearing the nose plug. Really going to work that underwater beautifully. The girls must pin drop into the water. They're not allowed to dive in and go any length. And then straight up to the take your marks. Russell slow to get in. You'll see different heights, varying heights on the take your mark position.
So almost set now. We're with Franklin. It's the final of the women's 200 backstroke. The Americans are favoured here. Almost set.
Take your mark.
And away. So from the top, Simmons, and then Castell and Nay, and then Beisel and Franklin, the two Americans, Zueva of Russia, Coventry and Russell.
And Elizabeth Simmons, as I thought, in lane number one, going out fast in the first 25 metres. But the thing that caught my eye was the fact that Missy Franklin was also going out so well. She's in lane number five. I think she has intentions to try and, well, not lead it in the first 50 because Lizzie's out so fast. She may get there. She's going to lead from start to finish here if she can.
So Russell, Franklin, you're right. Russell is in third place, Simmons second. So Franklin turns. Now, she's got a good lead here so early with her out in lane number one, Simmons. I say a good lead over those around her in four and five. So if you look from left to right, you'll see Franklin four from the left, Simmons way out, and Beisel at the moment is about a body length behind Franklin.
Anastasia Zueva in lane number six is also out a little bit better than the rest of the field, but this is an incredible performance by Missy Franklin. She's well under world record pace.
Only two women have ever broken 2:05 in this event. Franklin's best time's 2:05:10. She's on for something here. She's put a space between her and the opposition. Simmons turned second. Zueva was third. Beisel was fourth.
29.97 for that 50 metres backstroke after a 29.53 in the first 50. This is an incredible performance. Lizzie Simmons holding on for second in lane number one, but Missy Franklin, her backstroke is beautiful. Doesn't roll it very much. It's quite flat, but she's so strong with her legs and her pull-through.
Well, she's getting away from the world record. Have a look at this. This is something, isn't it? The world record is 2.481. Franklin's already got two gold medals here. Beisel trying to get up for a minor medal. I think Zueva's second at the moment from Beisel. But Franklin with a huge lead. Zueva trying to cut into it with Beisel. But the real interest, I think, is on that line, because Franklin has got it clearly and she's well in front of the line. Only two women have been inside 2.5. She's going to get a third Olympic gold medal. 17 years of age. What a Missy this one is. And look at the time. 2.4.06.
She almost broke the 2.4 barrier. She almost skipped 2 minutes and 4 seconds to get into 2.03. That was an incredible performance. I haven't had a chance to work out the last split, but normally the third 50 and 200 backstroke is the one that you start to fatigue a little bit. So she went 29.53, 29.97, which is incredible for a second 50, 31.66. And then she gets home in a 2.04.06.
I think it's 31.90, Nicole. I'm not exactly sure. That makes sense.
Oh, that's incredible.
I'm pretty sure. So it was an amazing performance. Second and third, Zueva second. Great to see her getting a medal here. And Beisel got third. It was a wonderful race. But it was all one woman, wasn't it? It was Missy from go to woe.
Well, the more incredible part of this story, yes, she's 17. She's got size 17 feet. But she trains with a high school swimming team with the coach that has had her since she was just a small child. Well done to Todd Schmitz for another gold medal. What a competition he's had as a rookie coach on the US team. Third gold medal to Missy Franklin, and well done to her coach as well. Look at that smile.
Stunning world record. So two teenagers from America, first and third here.